Welcome back to my Hero Wars Let's Play. So the 19th was my birth anniversary, so I was actually gone most of the day. So we're actually about 41 minutes to the end of my game day, so we're not going to do a lot of the usual things we do on this one. This is probably going to be a shorter episode, but we do have some stuff we can do. Elemental tournament. We didn't win our clash. Looks like I got a we finished defaults in the ranking. Or I got, like, so I got 150 emeralds from the arena because obviously I miss arena fights. Got a surprise for your guildmates. United, we're strong by the biggest for your guildmates. Aid you on your way to glory and honor. Open them, claim your victories. Wish crystals. Some runes. Okay. So I had in one of those events, like, so the essentially Asgard event ended, but we got pretty much all the stuff we were going to get from it without spending, like, a lot of money. And those are light tie-in specifics, so we're going to skip those. Yeah, we got Summerfest here in about 5 days, so that'll pretty much be full circle because Summerfest was going when I opened this account. Like, we started during Summerfest, so we're really coming up on 1 year on this playthrough here. Marksman here on the campaign. Okay. Yeah, now we're just gonna roll with it. One more time. Probably have to start an adventure, which means we'll probably miss out on the particles for the day, but we just did our massive raids yesterday, so it'll be fine. Adventure using a warrior. It's number 13 with a thing again. I think we're gonna go just to a number 11 though. Make it quick here. I guess Albus makes sense here. We can use Albus on 11. We're not gonna hurt ourselves. All right. Think we just stick with Eden. Totem. Do our tower. Like I said, this is such close to the wire. So close to the wire. All right. Nice. Didn't get that one though. All right. It's actually a pretty good run. Look at that. We had like seven in a row, just item after item. Then I commented on it. Then I broke my chain. Apparently I jinxed myself. We got 9 out of 15 though. That's pretty good. I'd take that every day. I like it. I wish every day was that good. One of these days I'd like to see 15 out of 15. That would be pretty epic. And then I'd like it to be like that every single day. Of course, if I was doing that well, I should probably go to Vegas, right? You know, play the odds where it actually matters. So we probably missed our, it looks like we missed our Enchanted Glyph thing too. Be new game day, so if Enchanted Glyph, it would prevent me from doing it tomorrow. So unless we have a quest that requires me Enchant Glyph, I think we just want to turn in items for the night. I have plenty of surplus items to turn in. Right, almost done. Okay, I think we can trade that down. Nice, got Juzerine to level 100. Awesome, as soon as we get the Chaos Course, we'll evolve it to Absolute Star, which will give him a nice, nice bonus there, but that helps his physical attack, plus it gives him some health, but most importantly, strength affects his two-hit ratio, so the higher his strength, the more likely he is to hit enemies with a dodge stat. So strength ends up being really important because otherwise you won't get land hits if there's any kind of dodge buffing going on. Because of how ubiquitous both Dante and Aurora are, like, you know, dodge buffing is pretty common. So you just gotta roll with that. So you pretty much just want to have high strength stats. Summoning circle. All right. 63, so we're getting close to the end here. We'll get 500 emeralds tomorrow. Pretty nice. That's right. We're doing Isaac. We're just like said. We're sandbagging Isaac till we can get enough clash trophies to you. Take him to the next rink. But we're just gonna kind of start working on the items he needs for his rhetoric. Because we'll skip over Orange 4, but we'll need more of these things for that one. So we're just gonna kind of work on lycanthrope veins and stuff that we will need for that tier. Kind of start getting him ready. But we don't want to promote him yet, because otherwise I'm tempted to end up putting items on him, and we don't want to do that. Then I won't be able to do the thing, the Gift of Dominion on him, because it'd be wasted at that point. So you just want to... Mara. Alright. Oh wow, we destroying this team here. I think we picked wrong here. Wow. Wow, we picked way wrong. Well, that was a bad pick. Need a roar on that one for sure. Let's see, skills. We still have like 29 minutes before the new game day starts. Oh boy. We can do TOE though. I usually don't do it on camera because I always do it this time of day. So since I'm recording this time of day for a change, you can see it. Not much to watch. I just hit raid till I get to stage 7. And it's not like we're gonna do much better on any of these, because our team is only like 456k, so probably not getting that. So we have to go do some item training, and could do that here in a second too. Grab these. I'll open these. Alright, so let's go up here. So we can do our minions now. Of course, if I do my minions now, then what would I record tomorrow? So we might just wait and leave them for the next one, because I'd usually... due to my normal recording time, so I think we'll just wait on those. Because I shouldn't be going anywhere, so I'll probably record my normal time tomorrow. What were you looking for? That was what I was looking for. We want to go to here, this island here, turn in all those. Go here, shop. Guess you don't need to keep buying all the push, but we're not going to buy a potion from us anymore, because we literally just need one more potion to max level Fenris, so that's pretty amazing, huh? Alright. Can't buy that. Nice, nice. Okay, so let's do the arena fights real quick here. Said, wow, we had some defenses. Looks like we settled at 64th place, though. So we ended up having kind of a meh reward today, but... been holding pretty well today, it looks like. Time. Mm-hmm. Bye-bye. Roy did most damage. Arachne, he was able to clinch the deal, though, with her stunnage power, which is better post all the stuff we did yesterday. All right. Ooh, I think we need a chorus here. Well, we need a chorus for that one. Can try this one. See, no Sebastian, so let's do it that way. Bye-bye. Cass is saying Dante's ult feeds into Aurora's ult, but Aurora's ult doesn't feed into Dante's ult. This is a weaker team than Keen usually puts up. All right, come on. Nice. Oh, there's Kurtz. Oleg. Sometimes we could beat Oleg. You just have to switch to Albus's pet, though. And we'll try. Now that we have a much stronger Mara patron, we might be able to stun lock him without a. Without Sebastian on their team. I mean, we could try Kurt too, but Kurt has such a power advantage that it's hard to beat him in general. But Oleg, we're pretty close. But yeah, getting Juice Drain to level 100 should help us a bit for this week, and hopefully we can do a bit more to the raid boss this week. We've been, like I said, Isaac's gotten a lot more powerful in that same time period too, so. We do have more particles, there's a case we could make to maybe put a bit more into like Oliver or something to help Isaac a bit more. Yeah, those longer stuns helping quite a bit, doing a whole lot of work here. This right here is why Arachne is really good. Stunning, locking him out of the game here. I forgot to switch my pet to Albus though, because Kane doesn't really do a lot for us here. So we should add Albus here. Okay, come on. We've lost Celeste, that's pretty bad. Like, if we had Albus, this would be a sure win. I think we have set to maxed out all of our Patreons. I think we can win without Celeste here. Yeah, so this is a loss because we didn't bring Albus here. Sad, but we can beat this with Albus. Alright, well that was a loss. Look at Maya doing damage here. But yeah, I should have put Albus in as the pet, but that's fine. We can do another one of these. Chump team getting chumped. Look, Mara's doing a whole lot more damage. Getting her 5 stars helped, I think. Just getting her more like gems and stuff, like she has more penetration on it because he took her up like a whole like tier. Come on. Nice. That was like a chump team for sure. Okay, let's go here. Exchange items. So 672, so 1750 plus 78, so 1078 points. Let's see, what do we have a lot of that we know we could trade in? Probably this here. Nice, there you go. All right. Oh, we might actually get our chest too. That's pretty good, but not too much more to do here today. So I got 17 minutes, but I don't see a reason to hold up the video, but looks like I might be able to claim my particles today after all. So anyway, we're going to end it right here. I thank you all for watching. Come join me for the next one. We'll see you again soon.